Hey YouTube, tech intimidation. Today I'm going to tell you about how to format a drive, whether it be a USB flash drive or an external hard drive, so that you can use it on both a Windows and Mac computer. What you need is to plug your drive into your computer, and it should appear here. You want to make sure that you copy any contents you have on that drive to a new location, whether it's a desktop or somewhere else, because this process will erase all of the contents of the drive. After that, you just go to the Finder and Go, and then Utilities, and then Disk Utility. In Disk Utility, on the left-hand side, you'll see a list of any hard drives you have connected. Be sure to not select the hard drive that contains your operating system. You want to look for the drive that is your USB or external hard drive, which would be this one right here. What we want to do is go to Partition and create one new partition, and we can name it anything we want. I'm going to name it USB drive. And then we want to select for the format XFAT. XFAT allows us to use this drive on both a Windows and Mac computer and doesn't have a limitation of 4 gigabytes as a file size. So you can have a file size that is larger than 4 gigabytes and use it on both Mac and Windows computers. Now again, when we hit apply, it's going to ask us, are we sure we want to do this? Because it's going to erase all of the data on this disk. So be sure that you've already copied off any contents that you would like to keep. And if you have, go ahead and hit Partition. New USB drive reformatted, and we can use this on both Macs and PCs, and it doesn't have a file size limit of 4 gigabytes. If you are wondering about what kind of USB drive to get, the one I recommend is a Kingston USB drive. It looks like this, and they're usually like anywhere from $8 to $10, depending on what size you get. The thing that's nice about it is that they have a metal case, and they're really small, and you can just fit them on your keychain and always have it with you. And that's all I have for today. Thanks very much for watching. Please like or subscribe.